famous face like mine. I mean, I had to grow a beard and look like some common bastard. Like my dad. I always swore I'd never become like that. He was a right old prick and a vicious bastard. When he was drunk, I blame him for it. So, maybe I should thank him. Because even though I don't have the old life anymore, I still be rich. Right?
I don't know. I shouldn't really be so ungrateful. I mean, we got away, but I'm still so sad about everything we left behind. I mean, my husband just suddenly came home and said, we are leaving now. I asked about the kids. He said we'd send for them later. What kind of thing is that to say? I love my kids. I love my dog. I love my friends, but he said it was for the best. And so here we are. While everyone we left behind suffered. Never mind. I'm not a bad person.
I don't know. Maybe I should just become a Buddhist monk, give all my money away. Maybe my luck will run out. I really don't know.
We should always learn from our mistakes. I am seriously considering a divorce once we get our kids back. I don't want this life anymore. I want stability. Hell, sometimes I even long for boredom. Sometimes there are just too many surprises in life. Which is fun when you're young, but then you get to a certain age and you just don't want it anymore. Is anything fine here?
No, I'm fine, thank you.
I don't want blisters. I'm very prone to blisters when I'm out in the sun. It's a rare skin disease.
Well, then I would suggest you simply stay in the shade. But I promise you the sun is not as strong here as it is.
My cat also had a rare skin disease.
Oh,
sorry.
Has anyone found anything on the security tapes yet? My ass on the line.
What?
Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key had access to the village. So
man, I just heard something. Yeah. I don't know. I'm gonna go check it out. Sir.
Damn it. Review the tapes, find the perp, and get me that USB. Mr. Williams will reward you handsomely.
Man,
fine.
Yeah.
But more importantly,
it was nothing.
I get to keep my job.
Right. That's clearly the most important part.
Standing around for. Go!
Come in command!
Shit just got real. Be ready. Area clear. Proceeding to next sector.
Hey!
Ah, crap! Oh. Right in the head? Have you completely lost your mind?
Hey! You! Put down the...
That's it! Stop right...
Let rip!
Reading 5x5.
Anyone found anything on the security tapes yet? It's my ass on the line here, you got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key had access to the villa, so it must be...
Nothing yet. I've told the others this is a top priority.
Man, well, heard something weird.
Damn it. I'm gonna go check it out.
Review the tapes, find the perp, and get me that USB.
What the?
Mr. Williams will reward you handsomely.
Command!
Fine.
Anybody there?
I get to keep my job.
Come in!
That's clearly
something really bad is going down.
A thief in paradise. Someone stolen a USB from Tyson Williams, and now the entire security squad is looking for it. Perhaps you should look closer at those security tapes, 47.
Ready.
Command, yeah, I'm here now. It's all clear.
Has anyone found anything on the security tapes yet? It's my ass on the line here,
hey,
you got
whoa.
It? Whoever
Space
stole
bubble,
Mr.
Buddy.
Williams' USB key had access to the villa, so it must be someone he worked with.
Nothing yet. I've told the others this is a top priority, sir.
Damn it. Review the tape, find the perp, and get me that USB. Mr. Williams will reward you handsomely, fine. But more importantly, I get to keep my job.
That's clearly the most important part, sir.
Okay, well, what are you standing around for? Go!
Thank you.
She's not even staying at the villa anymore.
No, not for at least a month. She goes off to one of the other islands on the last boat, or stays in one of the empty guest huts at night.
Wow. Well, I mean, I've heard Mr. Williams is a bit of a handful, but I thought she was really in love with him.
It's not great.
Oh, that is saying what she is.
Well, look at the illustrations then. Just get this thing up and running so I can cool down. Do you hear me?
Of course, Mr. Williams. It won't be long now.
That is Tyson Williams, CEO of Haven. A reputed paranoid tyrant, Williams is known for his bad temper and heavy-handedness.
The old affliction back to haunt me again. I knew this place was bad for me, but...
Hey! Excuse me. Can I get some help over here? Listen, ass.
My orders.
Jeez.
All I know is these females got down.
Hey, buddy, this area's off limits. That's a good boy. No offense, but I hope I don't see you again.
Leaving the island. Well, let's hope for a speedy recovery when we get back to you. Anyway, that's a good chat. Back to work.
I found a weapon. So you stay here and try not to get in my way, all right?
Right, okay.
I could, Mr. Williams. Now, what seems to be the trouble?
I'm running the mother of all fevers is what's the trouble.
All right, let's have a look at you then. Take off your robe and let me listen to your heart and lungs.
Go outside. Wait for me on the balcony. I'm gonna soak in this for a while. Make sure nobody disturbs me. You hear?
Yes, sir.
Bro, get out of my way.
It's important in this climate, you know.
Does whiskey count?
No.
Look, Doc, is there any chance this could be the, old illness coming back?
Oh, no, that's not really possible. I think this might just be a case of heat stroke, or possibly food poisoning. Have you been eating?
Not a lot, no. You're absolutely sure it's not back? The old scars have been itching, and I'm getting these terrible headaches.
The infection was destroyed, Mr. Williams. Unless you've somehow re-exposed yourself, there's no threat. Did you take your medication?
More or less. Not today.
Go and take it now, then. I'll change your prescription to something a little stronger, and then we'll see in a few days. Okay?
Yeah. Yeah, fine, Doc. You're the expert.
That's right. I'll be in my hut with my, assistant, if you need me again.
All right, Doc. I hope this helps. See yourself out, will you?
That's perfect. Just perfect.
Huh. Strange. All right. So, where was I?
Listen here, pal. I'm sorry, but you... Hey, psycho!
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining.
Help! Help!
Don't let him get away!
Shit! That's going to hurt!
Oh, God, there you are. Something terrible has happened.
Unless you've somehow re-exposed yourself,
there's no threat. Did you take your medication?
Not today.
Go and take it now, then. I'll change your prescription for something a little stronger, and then I'll see you in a few days. Okay?
Yeah. Yeah. Fine. You're the expert.
Right. I'll be my husband, my...
anything on the security tapes yet. My ass on the line here, you got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key had access to the villa, so it must be somebody working with us.
Nothing yet. I've told the others this is a top priority, sir.
Well,
damn it. Review the tape, find the perp, and get me that USB. Mr. Williams will reward you handsomely. Fine. But more importantly, I get to keep my job.
That's clearly the most important part.
You copy, Command? Still looking. No sign of the perp. Escort the package out of here! Move! Copy that.
Command, I got nothing. Standing by.
Someone speak to me!
Unless you've somehow re-exposed yourself,
there's no threat.
Anyone found anything on the security tapes yet? It's my ass on the line here, you got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key had access to the villa, so it must be somebody working with him.
Nothing yet. I've told the others this is a top priority, sir.
Well, damn it. Review the tapes, find the perp, and get me that USB. Mr. Williams will reward you handsomely for the fine. But more importantly, I get to keep my job.
That's clearly the most important part, sir.
Unless you've somehow re-exposed yourself,
there's no threat.
Did you take your medication? Not today.
Go and take it now, then. I'll change your prescription to something a little stronger, and then we'll see in a few days. Okay?
Yeah, fine, Doc. You're the expert.
That's right. I'll be in my hut with my assistant.
Anyone found anything on the security tapes yet? It's my ass on the line here, you got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key,
I've told the others this is a top priority, sir.
Well, damn it. Review the tapes, find the perp, and get me that USB. Mr. Williams will reward you handsomely for the fine. But more importantly, I get to keep my job.
That's clearly the most important part, sir.
Standing around for. Go.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. two targets remaining.
Check the security shutdown protocol. The numbers check out.
Yeah, stats is functioning.
Remember how wrong to reboot it back then?
Don't worry, it's fine.
Hey, how you doing, sir?
You're new. We just need to make sure Mr. Williams never hears about what he did.
Voicemail again? Yes. Hello, Ms. Vitrova. Just leaving a message. It's me.
I have the item you asked for.
I mean, it's not on me, of course.
In my locker. Anyways, please come by the villa and pick it up. I really don't feel comfortable with this.
If Mr. Williams discovers that I've...
Don't... Well...
We might have a possible disturbance. I'm moving to investigate. We'll keep you posted.
Oh.
anyone found anything on the security tapes yet. It's my ass on the line here, you got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key had access to the villain, so it must be somebody working with him.
Nothing yet. I've told the others this is a top priority, sir.
Well, damn it. Review the tapes, find the perp, and get me that USB. Mr. Williams will reward you handsomely for the fine. But more importantly, I get to keep my job.
That's clearly the most important part.
Hey, well, what are you standing around for? Go!
I don't know, some might say I've been dealt a wrong hand.
Sir?
Well, what do you know? My, my, my.
Hello, sir.
Miss Vetrover, I've acquired the item you wanted.
Wonderful. I knew you were the right man for the job. I could feel it the moment I laid my eyes on you.
Should we meet?
Yes, absolutely. Come to the spa over by the pool area.
Welcome, Mr. Reaper. I hope you enjoy your stay. If you need anything at any time, please don't hesitate to ask. I'm at your service.
Is he still in there? Have to go and withdraw the vision.
Have a nice day.
So nice to finally feel free.
I'm glad we don't have to talk to that Vetrova woman anymore.
Did you notice how clingy she was last night? Portman could hardly get away from her. Embarrassing.
She certainly seemed...
I'm heading in. Is everything in order as we discussed?
Of course, Miss Vetrova.
Good. I want the left room all to ourselves. And no screwing up with double bookings like yesterday with Portman and Mr. Bradley. I'm still trying to sort out that mess.
Oh, yes, yes, Miss Vetrova. Again, very sorry.
Hmm.
Mr. Reaper. So good to see you again.
Follow me, please.
You, leave us.
You have the item with you. Can I have it, please?
Here you are.
Ah, thank you so much, Mr. Reaper. I can't tell you how much this means to me, Mr. Reaper. I'm afraid things aren't quite as serene here as they may seem on the surface.
I'm slowly beginning to understand that.
Tyson, Mr. Williams. He's not well. Hasn't been for some time. We used to be together, but his illness... I couldn't take it anymore.
Good work, 47. Ludmilla Vetrova has been permanently retired. Just one more target to go.
Fine day, sir.
Where are you? God damn it. Talk to me. Are you here? Can you hear me?
Good day.
CJ, dude, you got a sec?
Steven, I'm sort of in the middle of handling clients here. What can I do for you?
Good day to you, sir.
Hey, CJ. Changed your mind about those keys?
No, I'm not giving you the keys.
That's a good age. As long as she doesn't suffer, right?
I don't care. I would die with a drink in my hand, having a good time with my friend, and then back.
I'm sorry. You're gonna have to leave.
Good.
Don't show yourself around here anymore. You're not allowed to be in here.
Smart move.
Couldn't be happier.
Phew. I'm glad we don't have to talk to that Petrova woman anymore.
Did you notice how clean she was last night? Portman could hardly get away from her. Embarrassing.
I'm heading in.
Is everything in order as we discussed? Of course, Miss Petrova. Good. I want the last room in to ourselves. And then screwing up double booking like yesterday with Portman and Spratt. I'm trying to think out that next.
Who are you? You're not allowed here.
What do you think you're doing? You have to leave now.
Pissing me off. I'm getting help.
Okay.
Hey.
Hey.
For God's sake.
Can someone check that out quickly?
Got it.
Ah, Mr. Reaper.
So good to see you again. Follow me, please.
Holy shit! Hey, you! Stop!
Crap!
Stop choking! Ah! Contact!
Oh
my God! Fire! Fire! What are you waiting for?
Oh, let's...
Stick with me! Hello, kid!
Sir?
The peace, and quiet.
Phew. I'm glad we don't have to talk to that Vetrova woman anymore.
Did you notice how clingy she was last night? Portman could hardly get away from her. Embarrassing.
She certainly seemed eager. I overheard her talking to one of the staffers as well.
Ah, Mr. Reaper. So good to see you again. Follow me, please.
Looking good today, sir.
You, leave us. You have the item with you. Can I have it, please?
Here you are.
Ah, thank you so much, Mr. Reaper. I can't tell you how much this means to me, Mr. Reaper. I'm afraid things aren't quite as serene here as they may seem on the surface.
I'm slowly beginning to understand that.
Tyson. I'm bleeding! Jesus!
Move on! Ah! Oh my god! Anyone copy? We have gunshots in the...
Good work, 47. Ludmilla Vetrova has been permanently retired.
Hey, that was a gunshot. You'll see where that's
coming
from.
Just one more target to go.
day, huh? Well, I've already got some jobs ready for you. Don't worry. I'll be helping you out as much as I can from this side. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them. Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry. Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.